The work in the show is about the moment between bad and good, and in particular, for me, the moment when the war started in Sarajevo. So memories about certain moments in that time frame. There's a lot of really weird art girls that I'm obsessed with, like Tara Booth and Penelope Gazin and gals like that. I don't know if there's a specific function. I think that every artist approaches things differently, but speaking for myself and for this show, I would say that the specific role would be to, you know, shed fresh perspective on current cultural issues.